then we'll kill it on Big Boss also.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
And you know, last time when the Big Boss started, Divya ma'am went for the promotion. Is there a possibility you'll be going for the promotion at Big Boss house?
Let's see. आप हमारी बात करवा दो किसी से जो हमें लेके जाए वहाँ पे. नो
मैं थोड़ी ना नीति जो चाहती हूँ.
No, you, if you say we should go, we'll go. If you say we shouldn't go, we
it's
won't
up
go.
To you. You say,
want
jana
us to go?
Jana
है तो we'll go. आप done हो गया. Lock कर दो ये बात.
Finished.
हम will try कि हम बस चले जाएं जल्दी जल्दी. We were calling each other every 10 minutes. Texting each other, calling each other, like, but this one is a different vibe because it we have Noora in it.
Oh my
and,
god!
And yeah.
Yeah, Guru, get it, Guru, come on!
Yeah.
But yeah, these guys, you know, I'm very happy to work with Guru because he's so cool and he's a good boy. Matlab, he's got a nice upbringing.
Good
boy. Harami type nahi hai. You know, he's just so sweet and so like. Cute and nice, and I was just like, oh, he's so nice. And they're like, yeah, yeah.
पहले आप दोनों को बहुत-बहुत मुबारकबाद. The response is really good. और how this whole you know single happened? Whose idea was this? And how someone decided they want both of you to be part of this? This is the very first time you're working together.
Yep. First of all, thank you so much. आपको गाना अच्छा लगा and I think Bhushan sir always decides क्या करना है गाने को लेके. कैसी कलेब्रेशन होनी चाहिए, कैसा गाना होना चाहिए. और आई यूजली राइट माई सॉन्ग्स एंड कम्पोज दैम, बट दिस इज रिटन बाई तनिष भाई एंड ही इज कम्पोज इट. सो दे सेंड मी द सॉन्ग एंड आई लव्ड इट एंड रेस्ट इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. रेस्ट इज एंड देन व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो दैट नोरा इज डूइंग द वीडियो विद मी एंड आई वाज टू एक्साइटेड फॉर द वीडियो बिकॉज़ शी इज डूइंग अमेजिंग स्टफ इन हर जर्नी एंड this is the first time we have done video together and everybody is loving it.
Yeah, so just like Guru said, this was Bhushan sir's idea and vision. So he wanted that this music video should be the first virtual production technology in which all of it is VFX. We shot behind green screen throughout. We didn't even know what was happening.
Yeah,
we're like,
yeah,
you know. But obviously, when we saw the result, we were really surprised and very happy. So overall, the packaging of this video in terms of a project is an ideal one because we had Retrofills on board to do the VFX, and then Tanish Bakshi did the music. And for me and Tanish's collaboration is always a hit, whether it was Dil Barsa Ke Ek To Kam Zindagani, etc. It's always been received so well by the public. So I was really excited to do another one with Tanish. And Nikita's voice is stunning. On top of that, I was really excited to be able to up the fashion and visual aesthetics of the music video in terms of hair, makeup, and costumes. You really wanted to give an international appeal. And for me, that was very exciting. On top of that, I've always wanted to work with Bosco, sir. I don't know if I've told you this.
No.
I have always wanted
wow.
to work with Bosco, sir. And I'm like, since I've stepped foot into India, I'm like, ek din aayega, ek din aayega.
Wow.
And when they said Bosco's choreographing, I'm like, I'm in.
Wow.
So Bosco has done a crazy vibe in
Thank
terms
you,
of the moves. He's given us a very dance hall urban feel. I love it. So the overall package is just superb.
इधर उधर देखती हूँ. गुरु आपके लिए क्या चैलेंज पार्ट था यू नो इस पूरे सिंगल के दौरान
To dance with her.
But
this is something absolutely on a very high scale, you know, when we talk about the digital, the sky-fi effect and all.
With all thanks to Om sir, and we love Om sir for all the stuff he's done for us in the video, and उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से हमारा video बनाया, and it's different look for me as well for all other videos whatever I have done with T series till date. They are a different vibe, but this one is a different vibe because we have Noora in it.
Oh my
and,
god!
And yeah, thanks to Om sir, बहुत अच्छे से उन्होंने हमारा video बनाया. And I think India is loving it. India is loving the feel, the vibe, and the song, and Noora, and me, and T-Series. I think it's a full package, and we are very glad that you guys are liking the song.
Yeah, and I think what's really cool is that when I see the video, I notice that Guru has come out of his shell. You can see the kind of energy and the kind of conviction he has in terms of even his swag and his movement and his presence on screen, and I'm really like happy with that also. And I think that was all because I was hyping him up behind the camera. Yeah, Guru, get it, Guru, come on.
Yeah.
But yeah, you sound great, by the way, in the song.
Yeah, thank you.
You sound superb.
Thank you.
You both are doing your bit, you know. If you see the single, Guru is playing his part, and you are doing all the dance moves. So while shooting this, you know, what does the director believe? As you said, it is about chroma and all, you know, shooting everything on VFX. There was a brief from director. What does the director believe to both of you?
The brief was very simple. It should be positive. It should have a vibe. There should be a certain energy about it, which is infectious, whether it's during doing the dance moves or the interactions between us, especially when we had that section of the alley when we were just doing our movement together. So it should just have this vibe where you want to watch the video again and again, and you want to do the dance moves again and again. And I think luckily with us, what we did is, we have the song a hit before it released.
Yeah.
You know, which was like
the
superb.
Thing, yeah.
It's not happened before, where I was overwhelmed with the kind of videos everybody was sending me to repost on my stories. All the dancers, all the fans, the audience.
Even the world audience was sending people
from. We have videos from Tunisia, Algeria, Morocco, Australia, South Africa, Germany.
Wow.
It's crazy, and we haven't even released the song yet. And they were just playing on the nach pere rane rane, just the hook. So for me, I was like, whoa, I've never seen this before. And the hype started before it even released, so thankfully, I mean, we're very grateful for that.
Guru, this is the very first time you're working together. What was your experience working with Nora? And Nora, what your experience with working with Guru? And what do you both of you learn from each other?
I think the day I got to know that she's gonna be in the video, I was preparing myself to be with her in the video, because she's done everything on a different scale when it comes to dance. And I have done everything on a different scale when it comes to dance.
Very much.
So, I have done a lot of dance, but then she was very supportive on the set. She was telling me what to do, how to do. And thanks to Bosco sir and team for making me learn whatever I have done in the video. And I'm very grateful to her as well for coming with me in the video. And I think artist acha hona chahiye. Kaam to everybody is doing, and she's very great at heart, and she's very very, you can say, very funny on set as well, because sometimes when you have to make each other feel comfortable when you meet for the first time for the work, and your smile says a lot when you meet somebody, and she was very supportive on the set. Thank you, Nora.
Oh,
thank you.
Sweet. But yeah, we laugh too much. Check out my vlog coming out soon of this song. You'll see him just laughing throughout the whole shoot.
Yeah.
What do you say about Guru?
I think Guru like killed it with his dance. He just made me feel very insecure. I was so insecure when I was dancing with
thank
Guru.
Thank you. Thank you, Nora. India, you should see this video. And make sure everybody is insecure from me when it comes to
dance.
Yeah, the
dance sensation upcoming right here. No, but all jokes aside, I think my what I'm very happy about is the fact that meeting him, I got a good vibe, and I got a good humbleness and humble energy that came out of him. And I immediately, told everybody in T-Series, guys, you know, I'm very happy to work with Guru because he's so cool and he's a good boy. Matlab, he's got a nice upbringing.
Good
boy. Harami type nahi hai. You know, he's just so sweet and so like cute and nice. And I was just like, oh, he's so nice. And they're like, yeah, Guru is like this only. Like, no, he's like really nice. Like, he's just very like shant and nice, and so I really enjoyed his personality and his presence on this set. And of course, I mean, he's delivered so well with his vocals, and when I saw him perform, I was like, yeah, this is amazing. He really pushed himself, and he wanted to do something different.
Yes.
SNA, then he was like, I will do what I do in all videos. He was really intrigued and excited to do something different out of the box.
Right.
And I think that was what really made me excited to be a part of this project. And even his overall excitement about the song releasing is so energetic and infectious.
We were calling each other every 10 minutes. Like, what are we supposed to do? Because this video was different for her as well, for me as well, and even for T-Series. So everybody, we were like in a group texting each other, calling each other, like, क्या कर सकते हैं यार एक्स्ट्रा जस्ट टू मेक श्योर द सॉन्ग इज अ हिट सॉन्ग बिकॉज़ वी जस्ट लव दिस सॉन्ग टू मच.
So yeah, genuinely, we just wanted this song to do well.
अब तक के क्या best compliment मिले हैं? अभी आज ही हालांकि आज ही out हुआ लेकिन response is really good, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't seen anything yet because we've just been so busy since we've woken up with releasing the song and doing the PR and stuff. But I can't wait to see all the YouTube reactions.
Yeah. I just love watching Instagram videos when people put their own stories or put the videos listening to the music or uske upar dance kar rahe hain and I'm looking forward to see everybody doing it and we'll be happy to see you all doing dance on Naach Mein Gaane.
Yeah, I just hope this gives a new vibe right now because I know it's like very depressing with the global pandemic and everything, but we just want everyone to feel great, happy, energized, and to do the dance moves and just get like all that, you know, energy up and uplift yourself.
Yep.
The last question from my end, you know, last time when the Big Boss started, Divya ma'am went for the promotion. Is there a possibility you'll be going for the promotion at Big Boss house?
Let's see.
Would you be interested?
आप हमारी बात करवा दो किसी से जो हमें लेके जाए वहाँ पे. No.
मैं थोड़ी ना नहीं तेरे जाती हूँ.
No, you. If you say we should go, we'll go. If you say we shouldn't go, we
it's
won't go.
It's up to you. You say
want us to go?
जाना
है तो we'll go. आप done हो गया. Log कर दो ये बात.
Finished.
हम will try कि हम बस चले जाएं जल्दी जल्दी.
We would love to go.
Yeah, we'll go together.
If it's part of the plan, great. Then we'll kill it on Big Boss also.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.